Now, what is bride's tale? Now, you see that one, the bride is somewhat a question mark. Now, the cerebrum is held by means of a stalk-like structure, what is called the bride's tale. The bride's tale is formed of three components. One, the midbrine, the second one, the pons, the third one, medulla oblongata. These three structures together call us what is known as the bride's tale. So, collective name of medulla oblongata and pons verolae. Collective name of midbrain and hindbrain. So, collective name of medulla oblongata, pons verolae and hindbrain. All these three structures together call us what is known as a brain stem. And these structures together form a stem holding the cerebrum. That's why it's called as a brain stem. Three structures together.